hopefully I go further in the game than Andy, but it's an unknown out here. I went further in the game than Andy. More pork crackling at Christmas for me. I think I'll play a more exciting game than Andy because people won't expect it. I think I played the more exciting game. I was here longer, we won some more immunity challenges, and I had the Queen on my tribe. The hardest thing about playing Australian Survivor is going to be being away from my family. The hardest thing about Australian Survivor was the elements, the unexpected heat. I will lie and cheat in the game. I did not have time to lie or cheat in the game. I'm going to miss chocolate and coffee. I missed meat. I will leave the competition at the end when I'm the sole survivor. I left the competition on day 7. I want to be remembered on Survivor as the girl with the beautiful smile that wins. I'll be remembered for the player that followed around the Queen like a little puppy dog, just laughing up her stories.